Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Alison Charity biography and lifestyle. Full name Alison Charity. Born on 7 December 1985, age 35 years. Height 2.03 meter. Weight 106 kg. Gender male. Place of birth Brazil. Star sign Sagittarius. Country Brazil. Birth sign Sagittarius. Opposite sign Gemini. Source of income volleyball player. Ethnicity white. Heritage Brazilian. Sexuality straight. Profession beach volleyball. Nationality Victoria. Alison Conte Charity is a Brazilian beach volleyball player. He plays as a blocker. In 2011, along with Emmanuel Rego, he won the Swatch FIVB World Tour in Prague, Czech Republic, and the silver medal at the 2012 Summer Olympics. He won the gold medal at the 2015 World Championships in Netherlands, and the gold medal at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio alongside teammate Bruno Schmidt. In 2019, Alison partnered with Alvaro Morris Filho. The team won their first gold medal at the FIVB Kuala Lumpur event. The duo will be also competed in the Tokyo 2020 Germany. Career. Alison initially played volleyball in the hall before he came at the age of 16 years as a training partner of George Loyola for beach volleyball. At first he felt cumbersome and was nicknamed Mammoth after a character from the movie Ice Age. In October 2006, he played his first tournaments on the FIVB World Tour with Harley Marquise. After the duo was still inferior to the country Toyota in Victoria, they landed a 9th place at the Acapulco Open. Together with Bernardo Romano, Alison got 3rd in the 2007 Challenger Tournament in Cyprus and reached the main draw in Ireland. Alison and Romano achieved the same the following year in Styria, Jablonki. Then they won successively the Challenger Tournaments in Brno and Pärnu and the satellite tournament in Lausanne. At the Grand Slam in Tistad, Alison played with Emmanuel Rego and finished third with Bernardo Romano. He was 9th in Guarulhos. In 2010, Alison played a duo with Emmanuel Rego in the first three tournaments of the World Tour 2010. It each time came to a duel with Rogers and Dellhauser. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.